A familiar name is now in the running for 2nd District Supervisor. Laura Capps announced today that she's running for Santa Barbara County Supervisor. She's hoping to fill Greg Hart's seat. He recently announced a run for California State Assembly. That race takes place during the June 7th primary election. Capps says, quote, "Our children and their future were motivating forces in her decision." Capps is currently in her fifth year as a board member with the Santa Barbara Unified School District.